Rumors arrived that Shahid's agency has asked the Milan Talkies producers and director to cast an A-list actress opposite him. And if that does not happen, the actor is apparently more than ready to walk out of the film altogether. An ultimatum which does not bode well for a film which has already made news for its changing cast. As after Imran Khan bowed out of the project, citing date issues, Priyanka Chopra too walked out soon after.